Google Chrome to do that. I'm looking for it. So bear with me, guys. If I can't do this now, I'll do it later. very warm, very warm outside. A beautiful day, especially on a Monday. Is sitting on the chair right there, guys. Thank you.
good, thank you.
Oh, no.
Not too hot, right?
No.
This is better. The swing is dry. It was raining yesterday, but it's dry already, so I'm gonna sit there. Let's put this a little higher. Hold on. Bird just passed by. Much better. Got hot? I got hot over there. So I got over here. Come over here. And swing. Thank you. how they need to do? Clean this floor. All muddy and dirty. All this mess. To make it look nice. All because of trees. Whoever's in here, thank you for staying, Rain Man's live stream. We appreciate it. That helps my watch out. We appreciate it. Thank you. I've been on here for 1 hour. No one has even said hello. That's all right. But thank you for staying, for giving me 1 hour. Appreciate it. Hope you enjoy the peaceful, I'm in the swimming pool area, enjoying the relaxing, sitting on the swing, so have anything to say hello, don't be shy. If you're a moderator, make sure you share your link, people will follow you. Hello, Pete. Well, actually, hello, brother. How's your day? How's work? That's good. Love you too. I'm down in the pool area and I was doing some errands. Thank you. Well, a lot better right here. Feel the breeze. Feel the wind. Okay, let me do a thumbnail for this. Sitting down. done that. That would be my thumbnail. Either which one I want, which one's the best, I'm gonna do that. Every time I'm on live, I have to do the thumbnail. Make it look good. Now I'm gonna get my tablet. Thumbnails on my channel, but you can only wait to get more audience, more people. Only way to get more views. Yeah, like 2 more months, guys. It's gonna be summer. How fast, huh? We're already April, we need May, then June. June's for us, summer is June 21st. When they move fast, the lizard goes up and down their heads. I need to put that on a short video. I have the video, I think I did two weeks ago. Got a lizard, a beautiful lizard. And he's moving his head up. Lizard, I see you. Crane sees you. I see you. I think I don't see you because I have glasses on. I eventually see you. I mean sunglasses. I see you. I love nature. It's pretty neat to see. call what animals, what it could do, especially lizards. Weighing Woody's head up and down. Last time I caught a butterfly, never seen a black butterfly before. Usually they're hard to find black butterflies. I need to put that on short video. It's amazing how I get a black butterfly. Usually I get black orange butterfly. No, this one's all black. It'll be an interesting short video that I'm gonna upload. Anybody see a black butterfly before? This is my first time I've ever seen one. And lizards are very quick and fast. I'll be on live on YouTube on Crane's live stream. Come over here. Yeah, I see the lizard. Why are you moving and say up and down? Because you're moving too quick. Hang out with Crane. Come over here. I wonder if I can catch him on live. The only thing is, I have to pick up my tripod and go over there and see if I can catch him. Just too relaxing on the screen. Don't want to get up. I'm afraid that he's gonna move if I go over there. I think they're still there. Let me see if I can catch that lizard. It doesn't move.
Turn the camera around, guys. Move the tripod around. You can know that what I'm talking about. There's a swimming pool. He's, where is he? Oh, he's right there. So, I'll move the tripod. Can't see because of the sun. He's on the... Oh! Never mind, he took off. So, never mind. At least I tried. He was there, but he's gone. Back.
See, the lizards are so fast and quick. They're very smart, living creatures, I meant to say. They're very quick. I did got a lizard on my hand. It was in my house. So I had to take him outside and join his friends. That's what I did. It was a baby lizard before. you guys could help me out for the watchtowers, that'd be great. I'm trying to get to 4K watchtower. It could be monetized. Subscribers are good. I just need to be monetized. That's it. It's the last thing I need to get to be monetized on YouTube. And it's not easy to get there, but eventually one day I will get there. You guys could help me out. Let it run on my playlist. That'd be great to help the watch hours. I need to get to 4K. Not easy. One day I'll get there. Not monetized yet. But eventually we'll get there. You guys can help me out. That'd be great. Everything I need is to be monetized, just with the 4K watch hours. The hard part to hit. I already got 1,000 subscribers already. I just need to be getting the watch hour 4K. That's it. That will be completed when I get there. Then I will get a notification from YouTube. Congratulations, you reach this 4K watch hour. Only thing I need, that's it. Somebody told me 23K watch hours. Eventually in my mind, the YouTube says 4K watch hours on my side. Different countries, they have different ways of updating. I believe it's 4K watch hours, not 3K. It's 4K. The subscribers, I have 1,000 subscribers. I have 1.37K subscribers now. That's good. That's completed. Done. Now just need the watch hour. That's it. 4K. 4K watch hour, because it will help me out. Then I will be monetized. Then I will get an email on YouTube. Congratulations, you reach 4K watch hour. Something like that. I'll find out what I get. That's it. That's the only one I need. Two things need to generate to be monetized. 1,000 subscribers and 4K watch hour. One. need to get the second one, it's watchtowers, and I'm done, that's it, need modifies. I'll be so happy when I get there. Yeah, you need 4K watchtowers in order to be modified. Thank you. I
2 hours I'm being on here.
At 3:30, guys, I'm getting off. It'll be 2 hours and 30 minutes.
If not,
I'm thankful whatever I got. Well, 2:30 at my time, I'm gonna get off. Put everything away.
Thank you.
Especially on a Monday. So happy Monday to everyone. Wherever it's on Tuesday, happy Tuesday to everyone. Don't be shy to say hello. I can know you're here. Get it from there. Usually people come in and say. But thank you for hanging out. Got a couple of minutes to get off. Get everything away. Be in the clubhouse. They have a dark. My mom went to do some errands. That's it. Thank you. the food. He's cooking. Two more minutes, guys. 2 more minutes, the crane will get up. Getting up. Anybody that's new, please subscribe to my channel. Also hit that notification bell. You don't miss out on posting the video. Alright, you guys have a great day. Peace out.